Well. Just walking to your house, stealing your stuff. Eat your food. Oh.
Otis works up at the lodge part-time. He took this box from one of their secret ceremonies, and I know for sure there is something dear inside. Problem is, Otis is more fool than not. He didn't bother to also secure a key from the Feathered Brothers to open the damn thing.
Okay. Thank you for the money, mister. Mister, not an enemy. Time is it? I'm still good. Cash, cash, cash. Oh, look at that. Come up, come up.
Violence is not the answer. As much as I support her cause and her people, blood must not be shed.
What do you expect these poor Negroes to do? How they treat them?
It was bound to happen.
Violence is not a foregone conclusion. Tim. The one they're after. Go. They're looking for you.
Police! We're in need of your assistance!
They're here!
Shh. Keep your voice down.
The way that this is, like, sort of secretly hidden.
Alright, let's move on.
Is Abraham Lincoln, like, bad here? I could see that. If you're seeing those achievements, yes, I did play a little bit of this, as I said, to make sure that that the audio levels were right. They were not. So I had to come do it all again. It was only a little bit. Oh, damn, it's not a... At least my shield regen. Danger on all sides. You must be ever vigilant. against the scourge of the Vox. Stand alert for Columbia. Fiend. Preston E. Downs.
Gunshot came by the wagon at dawn. Man was just transfixed by my trophy scalps. Asked about the white ones there. I said, well, sir, if your quarry dwells in the jungle and beds down with the local color, why split hairs? Not a chuckle out of him. Either he ain't seen a man go native, or maybe too many. Anyhow, now it's got me hunting down this Daisy Fitzroy. Hope he don't expect me to stuff and mount her.
Ugh. Disgusting. But to be expected. Look at that. It's just a little line. Darkness. Comstock fights the Servant of Nations. There's Jewish, Asian, African. It's reminiscent of in BioShock 2 fighting a statue of Big Daddy fighting Alexander. And reminiscent of the which is in of itself reminiscent of the King of St. George fighting the dragon. This is just a point that I do that. That is disgusting. Oh my god. So unsanitary. The guy who killed. Okay. Right, I guess they really don't like Lincoln in here. Oh, most definitely not. Why? I get that they like crows, but come on. Come on. Look at that. Look at that. I bet the artists that they got for this game had to be so confused. Look at that. I need to paint me a painting of, I can't even properly describe that. John Wilkes Booth killing Abraham Lincoln, but John Wilkes looks like angelic and Lincoln looks demonic. And how do you even go about ordering that?
To build a new Eden, they did so without hesitation, for apostate came, he brought war with him, and the fields of Eden were soaked with the blood of brothers. The
Civil War.
Emancipation he had to offer was death.
Huh. Wonder if he actually believes that, or if he's just saying that to rally a particular group of people. I've seen that, where a cult leader doesn't actually believe in any of the stuff he's saying, just saying it to get the cult members. He's covered in poop. You've entered the kill box. You never enter the kill box.
Exactly was the great emancipator emancipating the Negro from? From his daily bread, from the nobility of honest work, from wealthy patrons who sponsored them from cradle to grave, from clothing and shelter. And what have they done with their freedom? Why, go to Finkton and you shall find out. No animal is born free, except the white man. And it is our burden to care for the rest of creation.
Sheesh. Look at that. Asian, Native American. I'm assuming they're supposed to be Irish. Middle East. A gypsy? Tibetan monk. Jewish. And also Native American. Is that Mexico? Is it supposed to be Mexican? Another Asian. Aztec, all worshiping the white man. Yeesh. The god and country. I know if I continue on that way, I don't know, but I suspect that if I continue on that way, I won't be able to go back. And I gotta get that, gotta use that key. Oh, no fall damage, alright. This is a BioShock 1, at least get a. A 1 out of 2. Any enemies gonna respawn? Yes, they are. Gonna see if I can sneak by them.
Dang it.
I did put it back, didn't I? I did. Dang it, I've already done that one. Alright, it was in there. Another health.
Just what the doctor ordered.
I should probably be putting it all into health and salts. Artemis Patria Nostra Defender. No clue. Don't speak Latin. The media on your side, I suppose you can say anything. Thought I saw something shining. I guess not. Trying to say something. First zealot.
Mother of Columbia.